ik heb heel even de.
My health before curves was non-existent, to be honest. I would have takeaways every night for my dinner, Chinese, pizza, chip shop, everywhere I would go. I wouldn't make something for myself. My lifestyle suffered. I wasn't able to play with my nephew or anything like that. So that was really upsetting for me at the time. Just felt non-existent, to be honest. Yeah, there was a major prompt in my life 2 years ago, when I was diagnosed with relapse and remitting multiple sclerosis. That gave me the wake-up call that I needed to look at myself and what I'd done to myself and try and get fit and healthy so I could fight my illness. What CURS do for me every day personally, the coaches help you a lot. They'll always come up, give you motivation, they'll go push harder, and you do push a lot harder, especially for me with my illness. Some days I do go in and I'm maybe only giving it 70, 75%. The coaches come in and they're shouting in your ear, give it some more, give it some more. And that really pushes you a lot harder. And I feel that that's something that CURS is unique. Because if you went to somewhere else, they wouldn't do that. You just, hello, and that's you left on your own. Whereas in CURS, you're absolutely not. CURS has just changed my life completely. Not only my health, but my lifestyle as well. I have more friends, I'm more outgoing, I'm more confident. Healthier, happier. It's just changed my life completely and I'm very, very grateful for CURS for doing that for me. The thing that I struggled to do with before that really hurt me was not being able to play with my nephew if he was going to play football. I would always have to consider going into like toys and things like that. I wouldn't be able to fit into them. But whereas now, I can take him to play centres, go up slides with him, drive cars with him. It's absolutely fantastic. That's the biggest thing for me.